meant to grab, but somehow left behind. Oh, it's truly sad to say, carelessness has always been my way. An indecision wrestles every long
fusion of right and wrong.
Intensity grew until it reached a level that was almost unbearable. And then something strange happened. Amidst all the confusion and chaos, somehow everything came clear. Overwhelmed by an idea so difficult to grasp, he knew that he'd reached this point many times before, and that it somehow connected the different chapters of his life. But he also knew that just as it always had in the past, it would eventually fade and be forgotten entirely. Once he accepted this fact, he decided to let himself be completely engulfed by it and to enjoy it to the fullest while it lasted. And so he held on with all his might as it furiously tried to shake him off. He held on until the point of utter exhaustion and then held on some more. He stayed for what seemed like an eternity until he finally realized that eventually he would have to come home. And then he let go. He suddenly found that he was still sitting in a room with his friends and only a moment had passed. Although the idea itself had been left behind, its traces were evident. And even though there was no words he could use to explain it,